areas around the United States are athletic.
Yeah, one of my teachers, her daughter.